been alive for 4.5 centuries. I am immortal.
Should be in for a special day. And we're about to go. Alori makes the kickoff. Or to secure this. The Vikings might have turned it here. That's gone to no one. Number three. That was beat quickly and wrestling for the ball. Right tackle. And there's an intercept. That's a poor breaking run. So he should come back for the scrum, yeah?
Scrum in the game.
Dodge. Set.
Vikings for the footy. The number nine with a pass. Bad pass. Over the halfway now. They might still have it. He's taken down hard.
But Van Dantley takes it in the air.
Lee, the ref wants him to let go of it. Now, here they come. And they get the penalty.
They were clearly in front here.
Slade will look to find touch. The kick finds the line. Islanders get the line out feed. 15 out from the 22. Thorn drags it down nicely. That's a lovely pass. Now that you can chase.
Oh, this was very good.
Turnover.
Did well to create a turnover. Release.
Trying to turn it over quickly. Thor picks it out of the thing. Here it comes. Drop kick. And the drop kick is over.
Yeah, some good work there. It's the first monster of the match. Don't be happy with that.
It's just beautifully struck. He's timed that perfectly.
And the kickoff is made here. Slade picks it up. Hits the ball away. Knock on was the call. Advantage applies here.
He just lost the ball in that impact, really. But it was good defense on him, though.
The advantage is gone. And it's been intercepted.
Release.
Holding on for dear life here. Slow ruck ball. Tony Woodcock gets the ball away. Now the chaser is coming forward onto this. Number 9 picks the ball up. Taken down dangerously close to his own try line. Armstrong got rid of it as quickly as he could. But Woodcock, very solid under the high ball. Had to release the ball now. Aaron Smith feeds it off now. And a good show of strength there to beat the tackle. Welsh gets it. The Vikings driving through now from the throw. This ball still going. Strong defense.
Release.
Ball being contested. Buxton gets it away. Oh, he's got away. There's some real force in this defense. He's run into a good tackle there. That's a poor pass. The tackle's not enough. And this time he's taken. Anybody's ball here runs it at them. Ever stops him there. Having a go at the ball. There's the ball. Has a go. Strong run. Possible turnover here. The number 1 beats it off now. So more form here. And this is a poor driving ball. The back rower can see it in there. The number 9 beats it off. This is big ground being made here. The Vikings might still have this. Real touch here. It's the first.
He certainly knows how to score the try this time, doesn't he?
Kick it, goal still to come. Pretty important kick this one. 2 points could make all the difference. Successful conversion, 7-3.
Why did he call me screaming? I'm thinking about the way this game's going.
The Vikings lead in halftime, 7-3. Halftime break here. It's been an even contest up to now. Not the biggest crowd, but they're a lively lot, so don't expect a quiet one. So this has been a bit of a problem in this match so far.
Yeah, absolutely agree.
We're all ready for the second half to kick off. Slade kicks off. The number 7 snaps up the kick. Ball's being contested. They've turned it over. Beautifully done.
It was good work by them leading up to that.
Aaron Smith has it at the back of the mall. Runches his way out. That was good. Wrestling for the ball. And penalty.
They really deserve the penalty there. Good decision.
Slade to kick for touch. He's put it into touch. So this is a lineup.
They're all looking for holes in that defense. Let's see what they can do.
Thorne claims it. More falling on the catcher. So a maul here. And they've got it at the back there. The Vikings get the line out feed. Not straight. Looking to make a little ground here. Unable to stop him. Now the kick and chase. And it's a 22 drop. Meter restart now. With a good catch while airborne. Wood gone, unable to stop him. Short pass here. Looks to have gone. The long brought down now.
Release!
Called by the ref, but he couldn't let it go. And that's a penalty.
Well, that's pretty silly, really. I mean, it was only ever going to be a penalty.
Highlanders are going for touch. Ball is in touch. So this is a lineup. 5 out from the 22.
They've done really well on the line out so far. It's working perfectly for them.
Yes, indeed. Please, having a go at the ball. Very slow to come back. The number 3 gets the ball away. What a strong defense. The Vikings looking to recycle this. And under a fair bit of pressure. The number 2 under the high ball and well taken. And it looks like it might be a turnover. Manu picks it up. And he's stooked in that one. The number 5 picks it out of the back. Manu was back in the tackle. They've earned the penalty.
Yeah, that was a silly mistake there, and they've conceded the penalty.
Hi. Mariners look to make some ground with a kick to touch. And into touch. They'll have a line out. 15 out from the 22. Vaughan claims the ball.
Nice work at the line out.
Dead right, Justin. They've got control of this as they look to do something with this ball. Still there, I think. Have to release the ball now. Number 9 gets it away. Coming close. Gathers up the loose ball. And he's brought him down just outside. Ball turned over.
Good turnover. Excellent stuff.
The scrum half unable to hold it. So they look to try something with a maul, hard and straight. Release! Have to release the ball now. Turnover. The halfback picks it up. Out to defense. Release. To let it go now. And he got the kick away. And a good follow-up here from ball loose. However, a little careful with that bouncing ball. Let go of the ball. You've been called for it. And the penalty comes.
You just don't want to be giving penalties away.
Mariners decide to tap here. Slade starting to stride off downfield. Looks like it's there. The number 4 picks it out of the back. The front rower bursts through another. Release! Trying to turn it over quickly. Looking for the sideline with the kick. The skipper takes the high ball. They've turned it. And from 4 feeds it off now. They might still have it. King gets it away. Taken side. Past halfway. Shut down with a brutal tackle. They could have turned it here. Great turnover.
Getting players there a little more quickly and they managed to turn it over.
Yes, you're absolutely right. And the arms are raised as they take the victory. The Vikings, the winners over the Highlanders. Highlanders still got a couple of points out of this one despite the loss. They won't be happy with that at all. The Vikings, too strong in the end.
What a match it's been. Thoroughly entertaining and such an even battle. The high turnover count was definitely a problem for them. You can see they didn't get much time on the ball and just struggled to hold on to it, really. So, a good contest here.
This has been a tight contest here and a very good match. The Vikings, the winners here, 7-3.
Stadium is the spiritual home of rugby union
largest stadium in the world to be solely devoted to the sport. Steeped in history, it is somewhere players and fans the world over dream of visiting. And joining me is former All Black Justin Marshall. Beautiful conditions here, Justin.
Absolutely agree. What an occasion this is. The field is in immaculate condition. The groundsmen have done their job very well.
And in no time at all, the game will be underway. Here we go. We're underway. Kickoff. Drag down.
Yeah, he did an outstanding job to secure that catch. Read it beautifully.
The 5-8 with the tackle. The Vikings have got numbers to the ball. Short pass. Jennings makes a telling run. Here comes the chase. Telephone is absolutely smashed.
Please, he's got
to let it go now. Anybody's ball here. That's a lovely pass. No way through. The tight end prop tackling hard. Turnover. Great work at the breakdown. The number 14, lovely tackle.
That's a pretty long run there.
Well, they won't catch him. He's nearly there. And he's smaller than the corner.
What a way to run in a try. Executed it very well.
What a try that is.
So dangerous when he gets going, isn't he?
Coming up. Tough kick here as he lines this one up way out wide. The number 15 with the kick now, lining it up. Kick looks good, this should go over. Super kick. He adds two more to the score.
Very good kick, no doubt about that.
Seven loses some ground. The Vikings have it under control. The front runner is absolutely smashed. The Vikings have arrived in numbers. Welch gets the ball away. Now this is a ball. They continue the drive. Alori is controlling it at the back. Welch tries the high kick. Catches the high kick. Well done. Tapped. Here they go. Barbarian support following this up. Takes it on the bounce. A good putt by... The finger rises up to take the catch. The number 10 shows great strength to get through that one. Now the advantage is gone. And it bounces into touch. The Vikings will have a line out, 10 out from the 22. Welch grabs it. On comes the drive.
They are like a bunch of Sherman tanks going up the field there.
And they've got it at the back there. The right winger finds support. Goes hard. He will surely score. What a run. He just keeps going. And taken finally. They might still have it.
I want to get some points on the board out of this.
Brings it close to the try line. Ball being contested. And equal goes off. running hard at them. He was tackled there but made good ground. Telephone gets the ball away. Fine support. Inside pass. The tight end drop stretches his legs. Looking for the corner. They'll bring him down in the end. Still there, I think.
Lewa runs,
gets it away. Ball lost. It's been brought back for the scrum. First scrum of the match.
Touch. Quite an important defensive scrum here. Pat.
There's some depth of power going on in the scrums. Number 9 feeds it off. Pass to no one. Jennings versus the 22-meter mark. They may have lost this. The Barbarians have turned it over.
It was good work by them leading up to that.
The Vikings have stolen this. The number 9 is chasing after this. The number 15, not quite so easy to put away. The Barbarians might still have this. He's broken the tackle apart. The number 11 cuts through the defense. And that's a lineup. 10 on the opposition side of halfway.
Good clean line out ball off the top.
Trying to get a drive going here. The Vikings drive hard, making a few meters. They've got control of this as they look to do something with this ball.
Oh my goodness!
It's a penalty.
The tackle's a bit high. Someone is going to be in trouble here. Sloppy play, really.
Want to tap this?
Aloria
goes for a gallop over halfway. The number 10, this is it. The centre gets the run of it. They might still have it. Burst out of the first one. Textbook tackle. Back to his feet quickly and rested for the ball. Picks a little one.
And one run.
That's a knock on. So Rev playing advantage.
Knocking that ball on gives them a good chance to score. They won't be happy with themselves.
That's a lovely kick to touch. So at halftime, 7 points to nil. There's not been a lot between these two in the first half. The stands are about half full. Just a bit messy so far, Justin.
We can have a look at the stats now. You can see here how they're dominating the territory stakes.
Here's the rev, so it looks like we're ready to go to kick off in the second half. Jennings to secure this, and this time he's taken. Possible turnover here. But the former picks it up. Yes, good run. The first by me, got a bit of room here, and off he goes. He's nearly there, and that's his second try of the match.
Just so great.
Electric. Hang on, Justin. conversion to come. This is a good test of his kicking skills, not an easy one. Now the kick, and just wide by the looks of it. The kick, just wide.
Yeah, he didn't hit it well, did he? Yeah, they need to work out their kick on. Just stop working on the occasion.
That's a pretty good kick. The left winger snapped it up. It goes a short way and into touch. And that's a line out. Turn into an easy 7 points for the conversion. Number 15, Bean, converts the try and it's 19-0.
Kicked well so far, hasn't he, this ball?
Alluru restarts. Kickoff taken in. Now taken down hard. Not committing enough in the way of numbers here. Running hard. Find support. Boy, he can ram him over. They couldn't stop him. Jeez. Oh, and it's lost ball. And advantage is over. Runs it at them. Amico, it's a sudden burst of speed. Still there, I think. Flat pass. Got through the first tackle. The 5-8 gets some speed up. Over the 22 he goes. So, line out here. Welch is the target.
His performance in the line out has been pretty solid so far.
Yep, totally agree. They continue the drive, and they've got it at the back there. It's the high kick. Now the chaser is coming forward onto this. The number 11, not quite so easy to put away. Jennings misses him. Six, and able to hold it. Joshua, pumped into the ground. Still there, I think. He's broken the tackle apart. It's a bit of steam. They bring it down in the air. They've turned it over. Beautifully done.
That well to create the turnover.
Yeah, I think you're right, Justin.
Release.
Have to release the ball now. It's there. The scrum half feeds it off now. Jennings charging his way downfield.
Release.
Go with the ball. The ball is set up in the right. The number 9 gets the ball away. Breaks the tackle and pushes on. And he goes straight through. Bailey stretching out. The Vikings still have it. The back rower gets it away. Woodcock pumped into the ground. Still there, I think. So, just a few minutes remaining here. The second by-lane, he's gone. Look at him go, what a run. He's got no one left. And he's in. That's the right place to score a try.
What a try, that's exceptional work. And it all came from that clever little move.
Outstanding try.
He is highly rated, and you can see why.
No doubt about that, Justin. Oh, they've only got a few minutes to make something. Well, they don't come much easier than this. Kicks and walks away. He knows it's over. Oh, they've only got a few minutes to make something. So, just a few minutes remaining here. We'll restart. Kick off nicely taken in.
Advantage.
And that's a knock on. They'll play advantage here.
He'll be disappointed with himself for knocking that on.
Advantage was being played, so back for the scrum.
Not long to go now. The last few plays of the match.
There's some real force in this defence. Let's see how the scrum responds here.
Dodge. That.
Number 9 rolls it in. The Barbarians are leading 19-7. Ball is out now. Jennings beats it on. Short, clever pass. Running down top speed. Short pass here. The second rower finds support. The Vikings might still have this. The number 3 picks it up. Putting his foot down now.
Please.
Red wants him to let go of it. Number 9 feeds it off now. Running hard at the opposition. Been lost forward and they'll play advantage.
Good impact there, and that's what forced the knock on. Well, the big concern is the handling errors.
And that is the game. The Barbarians, the winners, evict the Vikings. Very good play, and good to see them reward their fans who've come a long way to watch them here. The Barbarians have won the game.
A good contest between these teams. The handling errors were far too high. Their problem in this game was the sheer number of missed tackles.
So, it's all finished here. The Barbarians with the victory. It's been a great game. Look forward to seeing you next time. Bye from us. Thank you.